get this space because it's a high ceiling and then expensive glass windows. But I think because of the high ceiling, if you notice in all our branches, we have these lights, the hanging lights,
yes,
which is in all our branches, and it's part of our brand. It's part of our image. To give that industrial feel.
Industrial
style, but with a modern twist. And then especially with the shelves, you showcase.
Yeah.
Yeah, just to decorate the area.
气氛好，质感佳，未来王室开的咖啡馆就是不一样。合伙人 Nasli 见证在地特色咖啡馆崛起，让人一试成主顾。
This beer is very cozy. It's like very homey. Yeah, and it's very relaxing actually. Yeah, it's quite different from the other. They always greet you with smile.
温暖服务是王室基本要求，咖啡也得推陈出新。香醇拿铁加入自制咖啡冻，增加口感是销售 number one。但喝咖啡怎能没有甜点？
Hi, good morning. I would like to have some cakes. Do you have any recommendation?
We have, as you can see, we have a wide selection of cakes and pastries. But as of recent, the matcha cheesecake, I'd like to recommend you to try. Because now matcha is in trend right now.
Oh.
And then as well, our Medovik Russian honey cake.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
经营团队重视消费者回馈，俄罗斯蜂蜜蛋糕原来是客人许愿，王室咖啡馆来实现。
One of like customers have been asking for like different variety cakes, so this one is quite popular overseas. So we tried to create a Medovik Russian honey cake.
它有那个
蜂蜜
的那个。很浓的蜂蜜的味道，可是它也不会太甜，就是还蛮有层次的，因为它是有蜂蜜跟鲜奶油混合在一起，然后蛋糕也还蛮扎实的。
用品质抓住消费者的胃，未来人口少，好名声得靠每一位客人。
Brunei is a unique market, yeah, very unique. It's a small market, so it's always about the community. It's always about the people in Brunei, like.By word of mouth, it's like you heard it from your friend. So it's in Brunei, it's like that.
王室咖啡馆迅速窜红，正在筹备第五间分店。2016年，他们创立汶莱第一间烘豆厂，从南美、非洲等地进口生豆。隔年开张首间店面，主打自家烘焙，由 Fasila 公主和驸马亲自设计 logo.
She was the one as well, that in terms of the design, she was also the one that also.Pick the details as well, but for us as a royal cafe, I guess every customer that comes in is royalty to us.
过去国际连锁品牌独霸汶莱市场，如今在地特色咖啡馆与社区紧密连接，反而更接地气。
For us in Brunei, it's always about the community.So sometimes customers come in who are regulars, so we already know what their cup of coffee is. We know what they want. We already know what they want the moment they enter, especially the regulars.
没有高不可攀距离感，王室团队目标打造让汶莱人骄傲本土品牌，紧贴在地文化是经营关键。想要喝一杯，更得因地制宜。满满碎冰倒进乳酸菌饮料，再加莓果风味糖浆，立刻呈现玫瑰粉红，甜美浪漫。您注意到了吗？这杯鸡尾酒其实没有酒精，英文叫做 mocktail， 汶莱正流行。
It's because it's very sweet. For me, I'm a sweet tooth, so I don't mind drinking very sweet drink, and it's very accessible as well for me. So mocktails is just a very halal version of a cocktail.
I don't really drink a lot of alcohol, so I quite enjoy the taste of mocktails, but I don't like the alcoholic part. So I do enjoy a good mocktail. You know, after a long day stress at work, you just want to come here, just wind down with friends, and we're doing here at the moment. Yes.
没有夜店，没有 KTV 的汶莱，公共场所禁止卖酒饮酒。疫情后，年轻人注重休闲，供应 mocktail 的店家越来越多。
所以我们主要是说给人家一个很 chill 的一个。 人家可以放松的一个空间，我不会说是一个餐厅，但是就一个空间。
一趟日本旅行让创办人弄爱上居酒屋氛围，一直想开餐厅的他决定在汶来打造概念店，除了 mocktail 当然也得端出日式拉面。面条搭配一整只汶来本地大头虾，加上日式溏心蛋，倒入浓郁汤头，点缀葱花和海苔，南洋风乐沙拉面澎湃上桌。
这里很爱吃大头虾，我们用了20多种香料，然后加那个大头虾一起上制成，所以就变成当地的口味，很符合当地的口味。
所以当地是喜欢比较重咸，
很重口味，很重口味的那种，所以我们就在那个拉面的概念上就是做了一些调整。
不只要咸香浓郁，同样得变通的还有这碗味噌拉面。
这里是穆斯林国家，所以像那个汤底，我们就用了那个鸡骨，然后鸡脚，然后还有那个鸡皮去熬制成。叉烧的话，我们也是用鸡做的，很像叉烧的一个那个样子。所以其实跟日本拉面就一模一样，只是说那个鸡底汤底都不是猪肉。
食材替换没问题，但店内昏暗风格在汶来很特别，堪称文化冲击。
很多客户就会反映说，哎，你们的那个灯光可不可以调亮一点？你们的那个音乐可不可以调低一点？然后你们的菜单字体可不可以印大一点？
锁定40岁以下族群，不走大众化路线，年轻一代用创新为汶来市场注入新活力。